Thanks, Donnie, for always being there, even when I didn't want you to be.